Hey guys, welcome back for another demo. Okay, so today I have another bath bevy cocktail. This is all from the February Kisses bath box, and I've been wanting to do this particular cocktail for a while, so I'm excited that I'm gonna get to do it today. Okay, so this is obviously the Unicorn Kisses bath bomb dust from Two Wild Hairs, and the scent of this one is a trio of berries, juicy mango, and grape. Now, one reason I'm gonna love this cocktail, aside from all the products are really, really cute, is that it's just all very, very fruity. So I think that they're all gonna go really well together, and I think that I'm just gonna love all these scents together. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this dust first, and then we'll go through the next two products separately. But this is just so cute. I love the packaging, and it's a nice little amount, and I'm interested to see what color this water turns. So let's go ahead and get started with this. Okay, we're just gonna just pour it in, just little by little. I love bath bomb dust. I don't order as much of it as I would like. Every time I see it on somebody's shop or their website, I want to get some, but I feel like I'll just never get to it like I would want to, because look how pretty. Oh, that's so pretty. I love this kind of stuff. Because I hardly get to the bath bombs that I'd like to demo, so I just don't order it like I should. Look at those two bright spots of hot pink. Let's get a little closer to that. Oh, wow, this smells really, really good. I smell the grape. Let's see, what did it say? Citrus, berries, and mint. Yes, it smells very berry-like. That is so pretty. I love it. All right, well, let's look at this watercolor real quick, I guess, just to check it out. It's a very, very light, just a purplish pink. It's a little more pink, but there's a little purple tinge to it because there was some blue in there. Okay, and next we'll get to the little conversation heart. All right, so next up we have the little Kiss Me Conversation Heart Bath Bomb from the Bathology Shop. And I kind of damaged this one taking a picture of it. It came out of the package just fine. But the scent of this one is a blend of orange, cherry, peach, pineapple, and vanilla. And this smells so, so good too. What I get most out of this is the orange and the pineapple. And I have not had, I don't know any, or not many, if I have, pineapple bath bombs, and I can't wait to maybe get my hands on some of those as the weather gets warmer, some pineapple scented, because I do like pineapple and tropical scents, but this smells really, really good, so let's go ahead and get this one in there. Some nice foam, and I bet you it's going to have a little bit of color come out of it. Oh, and I meant to tell you guys, when I just reached my hand in a minute ago to see the color of this water, it was so, so soft. So this bath bomb dust is really, really nice. I love soft water. Honestly, and I haven't really told you guys this before, I think that's probably, my number one thing is the moisturization in the water. That's probably most important to me. You probably think it's the bath art, but that's because of showing you guys in the channel. Of course, I try to get bath bombs that are gonna have a great show because I think it's gonna be awesome and entertaining for you guys. But the moisture level is probably the most important to me, and then the color of the water, just some awesome water, and the scent would be probably a tie for my second most important criteria for me personally while I'm in there. But so this water's really soft, so I think that's gonna be nice. We've got some color. Mm-hmm. a lot of color, but it's a small bath bomb. So I'm impressed that they could fit anything in there, but it sure does smell nice. To be kind of on the small side, it's really, really fragrant. Grab this little guy because he's been in there for a long time. I can't believe that much is still left, but we're going to go ahead and squish him because we have one more product to do. But that was a nice little foamer. It had a little bit of color in it, but it smells really, really nice. Okay, enough playing. Let's get to the next one, and that one's going to be a bath melt. All right, so this is the bath melt that came in the box, and this one is from the Green Rift, and this is the Pucker Up Bath Melt. Now, this one is scented in tangerine, lemon peel, sugar, oranges, berries, and bergamot. This is really, really bright and fruity, too, so I'm going to stop real quick. I'm going to take it out of the wrapper, but it looks like a little piece of candy. It's so cute. So I'll be back in a sec. All right, this was actually like unwrapping a piece of candy with that foil. It was awesome. And this feels really, really good. It feels like a massage bar. Now, I honestly haven't done a lot of bath melts, so I'm not really sure what this is going to do, but we're going to put it in. And if it just kind of sits there, sinks, or, you know, if it's just going to, you know, take a while to melt in my bath, we might not watch it a long time. But what it smells like mostly to me is the sugared oranges. It smells like those little candies, like the orange slices. I'm not sure what they're called, but that's what that smells like to me. So let's go ahead and put this in, see what it does. Ooh, it is fizzing a little bit. That's cool. Yeah, it's not going to float, but then again, it's a bath melt. I don't know if it's supposed to float. This would be nice just to get in there and kind of play with. We're getting some of that moisture. You see that in the glare on top of the water? Some of those oils. I'm not sure. I didn't look at the ingredients on this. By the way, if I haven't popped them up already, these companies should all have coupon codes. I hope they're still good since it's the 1st of March. I waited a little while to do this demo, but I'm going to pop them up on the screen anyway, and hopefully they'll still be good to you to use. There's always so much glare when I film white, so I apologize. It's just kind of the nature of the lighting in here. Now, I'll probably leave this in here for the next few minutes, and this is where it comes in handy, where I'll just kind of leave this going, and it'll be done and ready by the time I get out of the shower and ready to take my bath. So I'm just going to leave that in there. But obviously, this water was really soft when we did the first product, so, and then we had the bath bomb, and now we've got the little bath melt. It looks like it's just down there bubbling away a little bit more. So, I guess we'll turn on the jets. Maybe I'll do it when I get out of the shower. Let me hop in the shower, then I'll come back and turn on the jets because then this will all be melted. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'll be right back. amount of bubbles for me because I can leave my jets on and there's still a nice, nice layer of froth in there. Awesome. All right, I'm jumping in. Okay, so I'm done with my Bath Bevy cocktail and this water was awesome. It was super soft and silky. I feel very moisturized and the scent is lingering all over my bathroom and on my skin, so that's awesome. It was really fruity, but a little tropical and candy-like all at the same time, so it's just an awesome scent. As far as I'm concerned, I absolutely loved it. I will have all of the coupon codes and links for the companies down below. Definitely check out Bath Bevy because this was courtesy of Bath Bevy, this demo. And also, just, I would caution anybody if you're using a bath melt or any kind of bath oils or even a really moisturizing bath bomb, just definitely please do be careful trying to get out of the bathtub because they can be a little bit slippery. I'm always worried that I'm gonna, kind of like when I dropped my phone, maybe have a little slip, but of course I didn't, but I always feel like I need to tell you guys that every once in a while. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.